can tame him. I'm a lion in Danny's den.
All right, coming up next, a UFC bantamweight division fight. Underway, and gonna be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
All right, first round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage, it's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going.
He has got to fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give his opponent problems. Trying to bring the fight into a closer distance. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
They're certainly getting after it early. All right, so 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we got 3 or 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. The moment this fight started, these two gentlemen were ready to knock each other's heads off.
So he lands a double jab there. He continues. Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves to go finish this fight.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to chase that finish down now.
Back to the feet. Straight right.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up. Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range. Oh! Left hand punch with the clinch. Leg kick.
Just out of range with that right hook. Head kick attempt. It's blocked.
He's throwing every part of himself.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Goodness, what a fight.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, Hart, let's go inside the octagon now where Bruce Buffer has the official...